This video is sponsored by Olio Shop. You want it? We got it.
Earlier this year, it was revealed that NHS will be bound to provide confidential data of the registered immigrants to Home Office, but now there's an update. Before we move on to the video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. So, the new update is: Home Office will no longer gain UK visa status from NHS records. Information of the UK visa status of immigrant NHS patients will halt being handed over to the Home Office, after a debatable arrangement was binned. Activists, the Migrants' Rights Network and Liberty, declared a fresh lawful dispute to end the contentious agreement between the NHS and the Home Office was a winner. The press statement went on to say that the lawful trial was formally placed on hold while the agreement between the Home Office and the NHS was amended. However, in early November, NHS Digital confirmed that the controversial arrangement was ended. A combined press release delivered by the two campaign groups affirmed, under difficulty to remove this biased agreement, in May 2018, the government decided to end suspension, saying that facts should only be approved if an individual has pledged an acute crime.
Looks like Spidey has done his shopping from Olio Shop. Be like Spidey, and shop now from olioshop.com. olioshop.com. You want it? We got it.
Document of consideration on UK visa status. In accord with a memo of support that subsisted between the Home Office and the NHS, the government organisation had been allowed to access non-clinical evidence held by NHS Digital about hospitalised migrants. The purpose of the agreement was to allow the Home Office to track down UK immigration offenders that had eluded immigration enforcement under sections 24 or 24A of the Immigration Act 1971. NHS Digital agreed to cooperate subject to various conditions, providing information that included last known address and GP areas code. It's understood that the memorandum contained certain provisions, including the Home Office and NHS agreeing to share the costs of a legal challenge and how they should each respond to the media if the agreement came to light. The Migrants' Rights Network and Liberty claim that these terms reveal that the divisions concerned knew that the accord would create disagreement. Legal evaluation of UK visa data distribution. In March 2018, the High Court permitted approval for a legal review trial. Solicitors working on the case said this undisclosed data sharing deal dented every theory our health service is formed on, showing contempt for privacy and obliging people to pick between self-medicating and custody and likely exile. Following the success of the legal challenge, lawyers said this stand down by the government is a huge victory for everyone who believes we should be able to access healthcare safely, and particularly for doctors and nurses who had become complicit in the government's hostile environment against their will. This triumph shows that if we stand up to xenophobic policies, we can and will dismantle them. Home Office in search of a substitute arrangement. Though, notwithstanding the departure of the agreement, a Home Office representative said that the government organization proposed to uncover a new agreement with NHS Digital. The spokesperson said, the Home Office and NHS Digital are cooperating on a new memo of consideration. The Home Office will look to keep on making demands for non-medical evidence about those facing deportation charge since they have pledged acute crimes, or where report is necessary to safeguard someone's welfare, the spokesperson added. It's known that the new accord currently being operated on will keep allowing the Home Office to retrieve NHS digital data upon demand. The government organisation is attracted in report on patients who are tackling deportation from the UK for acute felonies and those where evidence is necessary to safeguard their welfare.
To find out more about this, log on to our website.
We hope you liked the video. Please don't forget to hit the like button and share this video on your Facebook, WhatsApp and Twitter. Thanks for watching.